So let's see this question from JEE Main 2013. In this question, it is given that Z is a complex number of a unit modulus. So we have mod Z is equal to 1. Now we have to find the argument. Z has the argument theta. Then we have to find the argument of 1 plus Z divided by 1 plus Z bar. Okay, so if modulus of Z is equal to 1 and we know that the Z multiplied by Z bar is equal to modulus of Z, so that will be equal to 1. Therefore, the Z bar will be equal to 1 upon Z. Okay, so if you put that in this argument, then you will have argument of 1 plus Z divided by 1 plus 1 upon Z. Okay. So this will be argument of Z multiplied by Z plus 1 divided by Z plus 1. Okay, so this will be equal to argument of Z, and argument of Z is equal to theta. Therefore, option number 4 is correct.